Being stuck in the house during lockdown wasn't much fun, but for some children, it was worse than not being allowed out to play. If someone has hurt you or you don't feel safe, or if you're worried about one of your friends, you can talk to an adult you trust to get help. That might be a teacher or someone at one of your clubs. It might even be a family friend or childline. It's always better to say something than do nothing.